So as you can see, there's been some kind of incident down here in Eastleigh. Looks like an accident on Derby Road, and the air ambulance is coming into Grantham Green. It's usually quite bad if the air ambulance is called out. Let's just hope the victim makes a full recovery. So the helicopter's going to take off, and it's going to go into the middle of Grantham Green, where you can see they've cleared an area. off they go. Doesn't look like they picked anyone up. I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign, really.